Hello everyone, welcome back. Fallout 4's Nuka-World adventure. We currently are standing out front of the Nuka-Cola bottling plant. And it says to clear the Nuka-Cola bottling plant's interior. But it also says exterior. And I came up here, but this is not where to go. It says to go down here somewhere.
Nuka-World is proud to announce the grand reopening of our World of Refreshment ride. Now featuring delicious Nuka-Cola Quantum.
Alright, World of Refreshment ride. I guess we gotta go in through the ride here. Enter. There we go. Like, I don't see a doorway here. Oh boy. What is gonna wait for us here? Claim your gang's
spot. Welcome to the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshment. Now featuring a river of Nuka-Cola Quantum.
This Nuka-Cola gun sucks.
Quantum. Twice the calories, twice the carbohydrates.
Fine!
Twice the caffeine, and twice the taste. And just look at that amazing.
Jeez Louise, dude, everything's
glow.
A bullet sponge but my shotgun.
So sit back and enjoy the ride as we take you through the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshment.
Dude, when this thing hits the water, it is awesome.
Welcome to the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshment, now featuring a river of Nuka-Cola Quantum. Nuka-Cola began its journey in the year 2042. It took almost 2 years to perfect the formula, but in late 2044, Mr. Bradburger was finally successful, and Nuka-Cola was born.
Did you see that guy?
It quickly surpassed other lesser
oh, shoot!
To become America's number one favorite soft drink.
I've got some. We're addicted, so we might as well take some more, right? Take some Med-X. Let's take some Psycho Bug.
Not one to rest on his laurels, Mr. Radford and his team of hundreds every year. Out west, they enjoy regional favorites, such as the classic Nuka-Cola
Quartz. Like my Psycho Buff.
And refreshingly patriotic Nuka-Cola Victory. For a timeless root-based beverage, they pick up a delicious Nuka-Cola style.
Boom! Shoot the little ones, dude!
Out west, they enjoy regional favorites, such as the classic Nuka-Cola Quartz, and refreshingly patriotic Nuka-Cola Victory.
If that thing was alive or dead. So this is like Pirates of the Caribbean, right? There's a door there. Are we supposed to keep going this way? Maybe. Let me check this door, though.
Heads up.
You take care of them. I'll take care of this door. Oop. So much for that. Alright, what's in here? Gage like that. He likes on my lockpick.
You hear something?
Oh, shoot.
Alright, this is your favorite. Such as the classic Nuka-Cola Quartz. And refreshingly patriotic Nuka-Cola Victory.
Oh, look at that. Nuka-Cade ticket roll. Don't mind if I do. I found another roll like that, so I have 2,000 Nuka-Cade tickets. I'm going to the arcade, man. I like arcades. Are we just overlooking? We are. We're just overlooking what we just saw.
Mr. Brad Burton was finally successful.
Sorry.
And Nuka-Cola was born. He dreamt of a delicious soft drink that would provide energy.
Let's check out the terminal. Staff memos, ride display scripts. Brad Burton's lab.
And 120% of the recommended daily value of sugar.
I'm not sure where the heck we are. What? Thought I had that one.
Sweet.
Hey, Mom and Dad. Are you ready for a night out on the town?
It's like a secret way through
then
all the...
Pick up an ice cold Nuka-Cola
all the different
dark.
Ways. I'm just checking for those star thingies. So I only need two more. Oh, darn it. Straight up? No. Ah, come on! Stupid screwdriver. Got it.
Experience nice. The most thirst-quenching
this,
way
back to where I was! Rip the dream, I should have known that.
Founder,
I guess we gotta go this way.
35% alcohol by volume.
35% alcohol by volume! Oh my gosh, look at that place.
But this isn't just a ride. It's one of several
Whoa.
Operational factories actively producing
a Nuka-Cola one, dude! Oh, it's gotta be a terminal. Could it be that terminal back there? Oh my gosh, I might need to pay attention to that terminal now. There's a thing in there. How do you get that? Alright, staff memos? Maybe? Grand reopening, Nuka automated, no more pranks. Okay. Management decided Nuka bar section. Okay, too much booze in the Nuka. Stick to the script. Pirates, gorillas, ninjas, or sea monsters. No more pranks. Light on the workers, for example. And we looked in this one. Nuka bar. Tell me more. This is like, just what they would be saying, the automated things. Gotta figure out how to get that thing.
Experience the most thirst-quenching way to unwind.
It's gotta be unlocked via a terminal, because look, it's behind a door.
But this isn't just a ride.
I want that thing, man. It's cool.
It's
got the
Nuka-Cola. Here in the mixing area, we provide a sample of 17 select fruit flavors to produce that unique Nuka-Cola taste.
I think that thing said Nuka-Lurk.
Here in the bottling chamber, we can liquid into our new space age rocket bottle.
All right, we're looking through these places for those cores.
Nuka-Cola Quantum.
This
twice
just
the
overlooks
calories,
the area
twice
that
the
we've
carbohydrates,
been.
Twice the caffeine, and twice the taste. And just look at that amazing patented blue glow.
Where
deuce was that?
So sit back and enjoy the ride as we take you through the
Nuka-Cola
world of refreshments.
What the deuce
Welcome
with the Assaultatrons?
Nuka-Cola world of refreshments.
Oh, shoot.
Now featuring a river of Nuka-Cola Quantum.
Nuclear material.
Nuka-Cola Quantum.
Shut
twice
up,
the calories,
lady!
Twice the carbohydrates. Twice the caffeine, and twice the taste. And just look at that amazing patented blue glow.
I heard a turret. Oh, that was me. That was me. Okay. A lot of things have been to the left, surprisingly. Oh, rip.
That's it.
Gauge like that.
And now for a special surprise. This is where we
looking
produce
for
the
those
newest member of our family, Nuka-Cola
Star
Quantum.
Oh, look at this place. There's a quantum on the floor there. There's some there. We need to get down in there somehow. Oh, this is that other area I was just looking. See ya! The deuce? What? Oh, that said Nuka-World is taking me outside. I need to go right back in.
Nuka-World.
Oh, this is the bottling plant outside. Get out of the way, Gage. We're going into the world of refreshment. We haven't even made it into the plant yet. We're just in the world of refreshment place. Did I kill that one already? Guess so. My alert king. Oh, he's shooting the...
We get something good.
Yeah, we got something good. So we're supposed to clear out... We're supposed to clear out... plants exterior and interior. It hasn't said that we did that yet. This must be the quantum area. Look. Quantum. Oh my gosh. Seriously? Quantum for days? Give me a gimmick, Coco Pop. I wonder if this is going to be something we're supposed to go to later. The quantum area. Can we see some more quantum over here? Already killed that dude. Stim pack. 50 caliber rounds. Silver locket pulse line.
Hey, we're in for a fight.
Star core, dude!
Hope there's something useful you found.
Yeah, I just found a star core. Thank you very much. Security terminal. Dude, that means we only have one more to do! Emergency power. Accessing mag locks. Nuka-World main power is offline, emergency lockdown in effect. So... I wonder if we turn on the power, if that opens that suit up. Okay, so we can't get in here yet. What's in there?
Look who it is!
Who? Who is? There's two terminals.
Won't be nothing left of you when I'm done.
I think I'm just I can't get in there yet. There's something over there. Dude, I can't believe we found a star core. So this must be where they make the quantum. Wonder if you can come here when you got power on and make quantum. Alright, so there's something over there we gotta go find. Nuka mixer. Psycho buffs worn off.
I was hoping to have leftovers, right?
Something over here. I think it's that one I didn't kill down there.
Welcome to the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshment, now featuring a river of Nuka-Cola Quantum. On behalf of all of us at Nuka-World, we hope you have enjoyed the ride and learned more about Nuka-Cola.
Hey, we're supposed to clear all these dudes out.
On behalf of all of us at Nuka-World, we hope you have enjoyed the ride and learned more about Nuka-Cola. On behalf of all of us at Nuka-World, we hope you have enjoyed the ride and learning more
about
Nuka-Cola.
Am I at the
Nuka-Cola.
End of the ride? Oh, shoot.
On behalf of all of us at Nuka-World, we hope you have enjoyed the ride and learning. That blue glow isn't just for show,
folks. Wait, that's
where
I just was.
Quantum contains a
we were walking this way.
To give you a nuclear boost of energy. And now for a special surprise. This is where we produce the newest member of our family, Nuka. On behalf of all of us at Nuka-World, we hope you have enjoyed the ride.
Okay, I guess we go into
about Nuka-Cola.
Okay, boss.
Showing clear the Nuka-Cola bottling plant's interior. That's like where we're at right now. Like literally have to go back through and clear all these guys? Because I bypassed some of these areas?
Here in the bottling chamber, here, we carefully pour each delicious liquid into our new
something back here that I missed.
Right here. But this isn't just a ride. It's one of the Hey, Mom and Dad. I'm ready for a night out on the
completed. Nice. Now we gotta go outside.
Right.
So we found a way out in there. I think that's the door it wants us to take. Here's this thing. We gotta turn power back on, I think, to get to that. And maybe do that security terminal. So how do we get over there? This way? This way.
And now for a special surprise. This is where we produce the newest member of our family, Nuka-World Quantum.
And we're quantum chilling. It was up there, right? Is it over here? Another terminal. Remote door control. Here we go. Going out in the Nuka-World. Okay, so we cleared the interior. Now we gotta clear the exterior. We found a star core. Are we in? Wait. Okay. Oh, they're all out here.
Let's have some fun.
Need some ranged weapon. Not that one. Not that one. Not that one. Not that one. Help! Wow, dude, bullet sponge. You notice these mire lurks. Okay, so yeah, it's that time, ladies and gentlemen. It is that time once again.
Fucking cow!
Mire lurk queen! Level up too. Cycle buff and shotgun, you can never go wrong. Gotta kill all these things that. Nuka lurk. They're glowing from drinking quantum. That should tell you not to drink quantum.
But I'm still standing.
Since there's still two in there. Over here. They're inside. Alright, we gotta go up on those walkways. I'm trying to figure out, like, where exactly am I? This is a confusing one because I guess because it's a bottling plant. I thought there was a better interior, exterior. I don't know. We'll go up here. I think this is up here is where I came out of that. I think this might have been where I came out of that other door. Right here. Yeah. World of refreshment. That's where I came out initially. So that's good. Alright, can't operate those controls. There's the gas station right there. That's the settlement. That's the one settlement in this area. It's kind of far from anything. I don't know what that is up there. A little town or something. There better be something there. But that's, I'm going to make a settlement there. I feel like building some stuff. But that's after we have to get the power on first. Quantum.
Can we limit the rads?
You want to limit the rads, huh? Little fella? You scared? All right, we got to figure out a way to get into the center of this where those two markers are. Oh, it's a storm. That's where we were down there. We were just down there. Are they inside that They are. They're in that building right there. Oh, it's a king! Not anymore. Man, that little, whatever that is that he shoots is pretty strong. Pretty powerful. So we're up on the top. Looks like we have only one more to clear out, then we might actually have this place done. Kind of a weird one. This one's kind of weird. Yeah, I'm seeing one over here somewhere. Oh, there he is. Shotgun! Wow, dude. Nuka, the plant was actually... Well, it wouldn't have been that easy without my psycho buff and shotgun, I can tell you that. Tell me the flag is way up here somewhere. I wonder what the collect... That's it up there, right? I wonder what the gangs... It says, you know, go back here to collect your whatever. You think it's going to be caps or something? We'll find out. Maybe we'll go around and do those all in the same video. I'm going to go up this way, I guess. Wonder glue... A dick doll and an eight ball. Activate to the top of the Nuka bottle here. It's pretty cool. That's where we're going next. I'm hoping that'll be a fun one. All right, so the Nuka Cola plant has got to be the operators. Nice. Completed. Well, secure Nuka Cola.
This is different.
It is, right? It's a pretty nice view. A world of refreshment completo. That one there was pretty cool. Joyride Gulch. I like the old western town. It was too quick and easy. That one there was okay. It's kind of like, because it's a zoo, there's not a lot going on there. This one was whack. This one was a little bit whack. You know what I mean? I can't wait to see what's out there, though. Like, there's stuff out there. Oh, that might be the power plant over there. Interesting. Where's my scoped rifle? Let's see. That looks like... Power plant. Oh, yeah. There's some big towers. Yeah, that's the power plant right over there. And then over here, we've got the gas station, the red rocket, right? Now, that, like I said, that little place over there better be something. That better not just be some weird buildings that are all nothing's going on. You know what I mean? All right. Let's double check. Make sure we only have the one left to do, which is secure Kitty Kingdom, which is literally right there. Helipad. So after we get the lights on and stuff, I'm going to come back to these places and check them out to see like what you can ride and how it looks like with the lights all on, all that kind of stuff. Where's the entrance to this place? Gotta find the entrance to it. It's on the other side. I gotta run around. Alright, well, I guess I better go this way. If I go on the other side, I don't know if I'll actually make it there. Could be walled off. It's interesting, though, they're not pointing inward like the way I'm facing, like... That's not a ride. That's the bottling plant. I mean, not a ride. Not a, like an amusement park or a themed area. These all are themed areas, and they all lead from this... Are you serious? Bloodworms? What? Bloodworms. Out here? I can do this all day. Dude... we cleared all this stuff out! What the heck? Sit down, son. Alright, we, you know what, before we forget, we need to go with some cure all addictions. Thank you very much. Addictol. I actually have some serums and some other stuff that will do that as well. Is there an entrance right here? Yeah, there is. Oh, it looks like it's got like raider fencing on it. Kitty Kingdom. All right, you guys, we're going to come back next episode and we'll attack the Kitty Kingdom.